I was listening to more reggae music. I was listening to more dance, disco music. I wanted the same sounds in Indian music. So I thought, well, let me put them sounds together. I don't want to have just tablas and sitars and Indian flutes and Indian violins, you know? I wanted to have my Western sounds, my keyboard sounds, my drum patterns. I wanted those sounds within the Indian songs, within the Indian vocals. That's what I started doing. At the stroke of the midnight hour, Bally Sagu will bring you more bass in your face. We not only wanted our own style of dressing and our own style of music, we wanted our own everything. We wanted our own culture, our own nights. We wanted to have our own bands, we wanted to have our own songs and our own sound. Prove the point that, hey man, we're not just about Balti chicken and, you know, restaurants, you know? We're not just about Indian double R music. You know, we're British Asians and we want our own scene as well.
You know, what's the end result? What do you want out of the...